Reason for their name. Sirenia, aka Sirens, deriving from the Sirens of Greek mythology. Where they live. Sirenia is an order of fully aquatic herbivorous mammals that live in swamps, rivers, estuaries, marine wetlands, and coastal marine water.
Tolerance for cold water. Between 800 and 1,200 pounds. Highly muscular. They are the only mammals, along with sloths, that has 6 cervical neck vertebrae. Manatees have large ears used for communication. They can pick up vibration in the water to help avoid predators. Half of the manatee's day is spent sleeping in the water. Differences between manatees and dugongs. The glands are located behind the flippers. The cows know how to swim immediately, and they have been seen sucklings as their mother moves slowly through the water to find her own food.
Teeth. They are called marching molars and are constantly being replaced. New teeth form at the back of the jaw and wear down as they move forward. Migration patterns. They migrate from Florida in the winter to Texas and as far as Massachusetts in the summer. Thank you.
Respiration. Lungs are unlobed. Lungs in the diaphragm extend the entire length of the vertebral column, which helps maintain their buoyancy so they can maintain a horizontal position.
They can stay underwater for up to 20 minutes, and they surface the water for air regularly. They grow between 2.5 to 4 meters long and can weigh up to 1,500 kilograms. Only mammal and animal classified as herbivores. They can swim up to 20 miles per hour, but usually 3 to 5.
Their predators include crocodiles, alligators, and sharks. Behavior. Most of their time is spent eating, resting, and traveling. Sea cows tend to live in shallow waters and feeds on seaweeds and seagrasses.
Instead of bonding with other manatees, manatees usually have numerous mates. They eat 15% of their body weight, which is from plants.
Reproduction. The females don't become sexually active until they are around 5 years old, and the males at about 9 years. Twins are very rare. Their gestation period is 12 months. The baby calf nurses and becomes most dependent on the mother for the first 1 to 2 years.
Females only mate every other year due to the long gestation period. However, it can be up to 5 years between times when she will have a calf due to her conditions of her environment. When a
manatee is stressed,
Impact on environment. The Sirenians eat grass and spread seeds.
Thanks for watching.